there was some bug with Jinano's charging for Umi. So, Umi Main DPS couldn't be tested properly there. However, according to my calculations, using Umi Main DPS over Jinano has potential to be stronger. So, we'll have to keep our eyes on the performance of that comp when it hits live. So, turns out Umi Main DPS is more than viable. It's stronger than Jinano Main DPS, as expected from my calculations. Let's quickly look over at the new rotation. Note that, for Umi Main DPS, you do need Umi A6. The following rotation will start with 0 charge. If you wanted to maximize a parse, you would need to start with 2 discharges in order to get Fiona buff and Octo Whips up. But otherwise, this is how it looks like. Open with Fiona's skill, then use Jinano's, releasing instantly. Switch into Umi to start a magic shell, popping Maelstrom instantly. Auto attack until the magic shell ends, then discharge into Jinona and use her hold attack until you hit full charge. Then discharge into Fiona, use her skill, and start a new magic shell and Maelstrom. From here, the rotation repeats from the Jinona discharge. Umi's DPS can be further enhanced with animation cancelling, as well as relics such as hologram projector and overdrive shot. Because the rotations are longer, you get to make full use of all the overdrive shot uses, while Jinano main DPS will run out before the end of a bygone floor. With hologram projector, Umi's cards and A6 hits deal 100% of their damage, making it huge value for huge bursts. So, with Umi main DPS, how do the comparison charts look now? Triple physical comp is roughly the same strong as the pre-Jinano physical team. With Umi main DPS in the meta team, she raises the ceiling by about 10% on top of previous teams. This honestly makes her feel a little too strong. That's about it for this mini update. I'll see you guys next time!